And I think one of the the real challenges for me is how can we provide the energy, store the energy, distribute the energy. To be perfectly honest, I'm in this to save the world. I don't do this for the money. I don't do it for the fame, for sure. I really got into energy engineering because I hope to save the world, to save the planet that we're on.